In honor of Abe and Paulina's wedding,
let's take a look back at some of the most memorable weddings in Days of Our Lives history.
Are you nervous, darling?
A little. I'm just so happy that one of us here.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
There two have pledged their troth each to the other, and have declared the same by joining hands, and by giving and receiving rings. I pronounce that they are husband and wife together.
No, I never heard them at all. There were birds in the sky, but I never saw them winging. No, I never saw them at all.
I now pronounce that they are husband and wife.
You have always been my fantasy.
Believe it or not, you're my fantasy too.
I know what it's like to be without you for 17 months and 3 weeks and 2 days. That's how long I hurt. That's how long my heart ached.
Oh, honey, we just are meant to be together, and I'm so happy that we are. I love you.
Present to you Mr. and Mrs. Shane Donovan. You may kiss the bride.
Who gives this woman?
Her mother and I.
Have you, Justin, a good, free, and unconstrained will?
Gondola away.
When Tom and I were married, on the front of our invitations, there was a drawing of a candle sitting in a window, and underneath it said, "Someone to light the candle in the window." Do you remember that?
I remember.
And that's what I've always tried to be to you. Someone who is there for you.
To light my way.
And Tom, you may kiss your bride.
Good job, kid.
This gold ring is a symbol of my love and fidelity to you. It's made from a precious metal in the shape of a circle which has no beginning and no end. And so is my love for you. It is precious and never ending.
As a minister of the Lord, to pronounce you husband and...
Yes!
Here we are. The moment we've all been waiting for.
You know, it's no secret that our families disapproved of our relationship early on.
It's true. I got a lot of flack when we started seeing each other. But you, my love, and I couldn't be happier.
May the love you share be the bond that brings you strength and joy all the days of your lives.
Chad, will you have Abigail to be your wife? To love her, comfort her, honor and keep her?
You are the one and only love of my life.
We have been through so much these past 2 years. Hell, these past few hours. That's funny.
Yes.
We fell in love because of the child that we shared and lost, David Abraham. And we will love him and remember him every single day.
Yes.
One.
May I have the rings, please?
Oh, yeah.
Mr. and Mrs. Benjamin Weston!